me that he actually gets down to the middleweight limit. Well, we've seen this before. Quite a bit of steering going on. I'm always surprised when Mark Kaylor does it. He always looks such a bushy-tailed cherub outside the ring. So set then for 12 rounds now, not the 15 as it used to be. So round 5. And although it was finally a shove with the forearm when Kaylor went down in that round, it counts as a knockdown on the referee scorecard because there were a series of punches that preceded that. Well, that's made up the leeway for Gumbs right away. Difficult for a boxer to cope with knockdown because Kaylor's had such a good ride as a pro. Oh, good left hook there, and it's getting in a bit rough now. It's a bit catch as catch can. He grimaced Gumbs there. He showed to the audience, not only to Kaylor, that he didn't like that left hand uppercut that came in. Good stiff jab, and Gumbs looks as though he's cut around the face too, yes, over the eye. His right eye's bleeding quite badly. I think that was why you could see Gumbs visibly shaking his head at one point. Well, that's an amazing turnaround. Kaylor in trouble, and now he's come back and hurt and cut the champion. Together, he's cutting the champion down to size. What a turnaround in the 5th round with a minute to go, and Gumbs is pinned there in Kaylor's own corner. And can he hear this? No, he's counted him out. It looked as though he couldn't hear the count. The ring is absolutely going to be invaded, the security people up, and the Cockney hero, who looked as though he may not survive at one point in the round, came back in the 5th, and have you ever seen a happier face than that? And really, he dismantled piece by piece there, Roy Gumbs. And we'll have a look at the replay here, Jim. So as they hoist Kaylor as the new champion, the short jab, and just look at that right hand, it came miles and still caught Gumbs. And at that point, Gumbs' legs there just buckled, and all he was looking to do was grab and get out of trouble, but it wouldn't happen. And Kaylor would not leave him alone, and almost caught him on the floor. In fact, I think the punch just brushed past.
Mark Kaylor, British and Commonwealth champion, how does it feel?
Oh, it's marvellous, marvellous feeling. Roy Kaylor bombed me out early, and he was getting tired, and he didn't pay off.
The belt to Mark Kaylor.
Were you at all worried, because when you went down to the floor, it really did look as if you were in terrible trouble?
I went down, I can't even remember. I can't remember until you just said, yeah.
I'll tell you, Mark, you were down.
It was a good shot, I think you're on the old chin, that's
I think we can see the knockout now, Mark. If you have a look down here, you can see the punch that made you the champion. There it goes, Mark. What were your feelings here?
A beautiful shot.
How long was he going before you finally hit him?
About 20 seconds, it's hard to say. I'm on such a high, I'm not sure what happened.
You seem to have such venom. Was that contrived, or did you really feel hatred against him?
It's just my job.
Again. do it some more. Got it down to a fine art. Remember the first time you tried to do it to me. Wait and see, just wait and see.